I can't believe I'm doing this.
Wow.
Guys, I feel like I just need to take some deep breaths because this is insane that I even have this opportunity. Hey, feeling good, like I should. It's funny because I've talked about wanting to represent a brand that means something to me. It's just insane that Balance is giving people the opportunity to become part of their team. Like, that just even better goes to show why they are such an amazing company and why I'm doing this video. You know, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, and this kind of like shows my balance in life. I like contemplated all week making this video, and I follow all of, well, like I would say majority of the Balance members. I fit Balance, Sarah Bomar, Carly, Laura, Taylor, of course. They have motivated me to make this video. That just goes to show like how amazing this company is that their influencers are influencing others to promote balance, and not just the company, but balance in life. The current Balance members have been a really huge part of why I'm sitting in front of the camera today. I just want to say that your company and what it stands for is like jaw-dropping almost to me. I don't think any other brand has put themselves out there enough to form a mission like this. It just gives us empowerment. You're making people feel beautiful at the gym and in life everywhere, and I think that is amazing, and I think that defines balance as well. So I'm gonna get into what balance means to me, and really I love the word balance because it's so unique. It's unique to me, it's unique to you, it's unique to Taylor, it's unique to Chloe, it's unique to Steve, and I think that's what makes it so amazing. There's no better way to explain balance and the meaning it has to me than explaining kind of my life story and relating it back to balance. I haven't even said my name, and I apologize for that. So my name is Danielle Wilson. I grew up in Ohio. I currently live in Dayton, Ohio. I live with my fiance. We're getting married in September, and I'm so excited. I grew up playing volleyball in high school. Volleyball was really a great outlet for me. I really enjoyed the game. I loved being competitive. I loved having those skills. I feel like it balanced my life out really well. In college, I would say like freshman and sophomore year, I did lots of cardio. I was on the treadmill for probably like a half hour to an hour because I was scared of strength training, and I didn't even know the term strength training at the time. And then junior and senior year hit, I started going to the on-campus gym, which had a bigger weight section, squat racks, bench presses. My brain gravitated towards wanting to lift weights. That's when it all started. I just became not afraid of grabbing the 15-pound dumbbells, going over to the squat rack, and starting to squat and learning how to squat. I really gained a lot of self-confidence in the gym, brought myself to go over to the weight section. Shortly after I graduated college, I started Body Fit Balance, Bailey's, Glute Guide. I lifted heavy like no other, and I felt so strong. Through that, I ate a lot of food. And through that, I gained a lot of weight. In the past like year, I would say, I have went through a lot of like body changes, and I've had difficulty loving my body for what it is. In that time frame, about a year ago actually, I made the decision to go off birth control. I know that on birth control, I had a lot of like mood swings and a lot of like weight troubles. Once I came off of it, my hormones were having difficulty being balanced. So at the same time, I was like gaining some weight and having body issues. My face was breaking out. So I had a bunch of breakouts all over here on my chin. They were all over my chin and over here. I really wasn't loving who I was and how I looked. When I was going through that, going off birth control, gaining weight, eating more food and lifting heavy weights, Balance came out. So I feel like you guys really helped me balance out my life and really see the beauty in my body. Balance has really helped not only me, but a lot of women out there see balance in themselves and love their bodies. And I just love that about you guys. I love the passion that you have. I love the collections you release. I love the way you make people feel. Through this fitness community, I have started posting fitness workouts on my Instagram page. I've been sharing my story of birth control and body image issues on my Instagram page, and it's really such a great outlet, and there's so much support there. I have so much passion for fitness, and I want to help others balance out their life through workouts. I went through a phase of really overworking my body without even realizing it. Working out at 4 a.m., getting 5 to 6 hours of sleep, restricting my calories. After realizing that my body needs balance, I needed to fuel my body with what it needed. I started sleeping more, was working out a little bit less, and I started eating more. And as soon as that happened, my mind wasn't so foggy. I lost some weight after giving my body fuel and listening to my body. So I feel like balance is a really big part in fueling your body right, whether it be food, rest, or exercise. I think balance plays a really big part in all of that, whether it be eating the carbs, eating the donut, eating the cookie. I freaking love desserts. And living life, because life is way too short not to live a balanced lifestyle. I feel like balance means supporting yourself in life, supporting your well-being, supporting your nutrition, supporting your exercise. Balance means establishing a lifestyle for yourself where you can flourish and grow and truly be happy. And I wouldn't love more than to represent a company that flourishes through the word balance and appreciates everybody and everybody. Thank you to Balance for giving everybody the opportunity to enter. That just goes to show that you have an open mind for everybody. You're giving everybody that has a balanced lifestyle the chance to represent your amazing company. And I'm so excited to see where you guys go in 2020. I can't wait for the new Summit collection to release. I can't wait to see what journey you guys have. Thank you for watching my Balance Leader submission video. Have a good day. Bye.